every day you got that Benjamin Button. Claiming he don't got a girl, you know niggas be frontin'. You don't need no bitch coming up to you as a woman. Ayy, and you a boss, so you hate when niggas waste time. You too pretty to be paused on the FaceTime. Damn, I'm just stating the facts. You hate that like you hate when niggas tell you relax.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So I'm gonna be doing another wig coloring video for a client. So I'm gonna show you the picture that she wants, and we're going to try to go ahead and mimic this color. And if you know me, well, if you have watched any of my videos, she's okay with it. She's going for this look. I don't know if you can see, because it's like a copper brown type of thing. So if you know me, if you've seen my other videos, I love mixing colors. I never use just one color. I'm always mixing and dabbling with different colors. So this video will be just the same. Nothing's gonna change. I'm gonna be using different colors as well. So I have this copper brown from Adore. I always use Adore. I use Kiss as well, but mainly Adore. I'm gonna put like maybe three drops of this in there, because she wants it more brown. She don't want it as orange. And these are colors that she gave me fresh cognac, cinnamon, and Cajun spice. So I have the copper brown in my own stash. I actually have some Cajun spice. I think I have some fresh cognac as well, but we're gonna use some of hers. I'm gonna use one of each of these colors, because again, she wants it more brown than she does orange. I knew this was going to be mad. Usually I don't talk to this part. I usually just go and do it, but I decided to come and talk through on this one. That one got a little bit more coming out than the other one, but we're gonna, you know, we always gotta test it and see how it comes out. Yeah. The cinnamon will do it too. So I'm gonna mix it, and then I'm gonna do the paper towel trick, and I'm gonna put a piece of towel in there and see how it comes out. So that looks pretty mixed. So and then again, one of each. I don't have a lot of water there, but just in case. So I'm gonna go back in, mix it again. So she has a full lace blonde wig from Beauty Forever. She always uses them. Every time she gets hair done, she always orders them. Their hair is really good, actually. I've used their hair before. I actually have a video that's coming up using their hair. Let's see. I'm gonna dip a little strand of her hair in here so my wig can see how it comes out. And I don't know the length of this wig, because it doesn't have any of the information like that in there. But yeah. Y'all will see me customizing everything. It's already kind of pre-customized. I'm gonna go in some more. And y'all can see it's already kind of customized. It has two clips right here, one clip in the back, the adjustable straps right there. And yeah, so we're gonna take a piece of this hair and see what color it gives us. See if it gives us the color we're looking for. And she wants it more brown than she does orange. So this is the color that it came out to be. don't know, maybe we should put some more copper. I don't know. So we want to take another strand. Excuse me if I hear in the way. And y'all see that this is not staining at all. Usually with Kiss products, they usually don't. And that's what I like about Kiss. I feel like this still has more orange. So I think I'm just gonna go in with the copper brown this time. Oh, I'll stick that stuff in there. And see how it turns out.
Thank you.
fuck it all the way up. Dust it down, turn around, fuck it all the way up. Bust it down, turn around.